I stand for equality, and I will speak about it, and I will call it out when I don't see it. And I think that more of us need to do that, and that's why also I applaud you for what you've done, Sophie, with the working group, because you are the next generation, and you know, the millennials who probably hopefully don't care about the old way and the old boys school club, and continue to do what you want to do, continue to push those boundaries and continue to create change when you don't see fairness and equality.